Wow. These graphics are just so amazing. Now, there were other costumes. This one just.
This great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.
But yeah, if I could get the first video up to 10 likes at least. Who knows, maybe get this second one at least 5 likes. I mean, that's not asking for very much, you know. If I can get the first video up to 10 likes, I will keep going. YouTube, keep going with the walkthrough, I'll keep going. Oop. My bad. But like I said, I need the help from my subscribers. Oh, oh, they're leading up to the mummy. Ooh. Stay there. No. 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 Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, my bulldog wants to say hi. Alright, we'll see how long this. Hopefully, this is a good mission. I'll take the mask off for you guys.
Bayek! What good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The high priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure.
Are you gonna show me?
Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamuna plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
Description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
By a gang of ruffians, silent as guests.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind when I'm numbering him 4-1.
Huh? You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
Yeah. Oh, I actually have to find him. Couldn't be hide and seek, huh? She's around here somewhere. Here, let's get the first one that I saw.
Athena, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see the...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank.
One down, two, three to go. Sneaky. It doesn't even talk to me? That's lame. Yeah, so I got double blades as well as Thor's hammer. Okay. So it looks like one's over here somewhere. Sneaky. And the last one is over here somewhere. Oh, is he in here? I think he's in here. He's gotta be in here. I definitely want to get more action in this video.
Keba, what in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
Did I pick him up? Oh. That he was gonna do that.
Piggyback.
Thank you, Hufflepuff.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried.
So, what? It's not a well. It looked more like a. An ancient. Like a. Ancient sewage. You know? Okay, so where's that last one at? No. Is that it? This one's a good one. This one's hiding pretty sneakily. I feel like he's in there somewhere. Alright. Let's get... Let's find this guy.
Look at this! Fraud abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing? The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummy.
Menahed, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
That was an easy one. Hey, leveled up. My abilities. So I'll do like one more. One after light attack to form a push attack combo. Overpower. Killing enemies with your overpower. I like that one. Overpower combo. Overpower Ultra. Double damage of your overpower ability. Ooh, I like all these. I really like XP right now, so I'm going to get that. I was hoping to get to at least 50 videos on my channel, you know, but...
This looks like a child, mate!
These cat mummies are false!
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Metai? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Where the bandits went to go.
The leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone.
This is the market, so... What am I supposed to be investigating?
My sister told me she bought a statuette from you and it is broke.
What's drawing here?
I'm curious what I'm supposed to be.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
In danger! I need your help! Magi,
help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
The water is really amazing. I'm one of those gamers who really like the details. Like the feet, your footprints in the sand, the quality of the water. Those things just make a game look good. Guess that won't work, huh? Nope. That's not. Oh, there it goes. This is my first time firing a gator. If I don't die first. There we go.
Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only two or ten beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, mother will be pleased.
I mean, if I can find some bad guys to fight, which...
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... Remember, I came from Alexandria for the festival.
were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient history.
I'm amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it.
Yours?
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin.
At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry.
And get out the boat.
This fresh wind, Dr. Miller, is good. I am feeling much more clear.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my dear Nisus, I remember. I went to the island because of her. She had me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
There we go. Now we got some combat.
My brothers! You have seen my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
That was pretty good. What's that? That looks interesting. I see a skull, so I'm guessing we're fighting. Yeah, last night while I was goofing off, just exploring the world, I fought like a whole stage full of them. Oh.
Something seems off here.
Wow, okay, now there's a lot of people. Might die. Just need to kill him. Oh, I missed. Kill him. Nope. Oh, shoot. Run. Damn it. Okay. Don't attack an army of horses. No, that's not what I wanted. There's a lot. They have a lot. Give me my. Oh! Oh damn. Oh, I don't want to fight the lion. No. Did they kill all the lions? No. Focus on him. There we go. Why won't there? Or you just miss as many. How? Oh my goodness. Alright guys, well, I think that'll do for this episode. I just want to thank all my subscribers already and everyone who watches these videos. And like I said, if I get up to 10 likes on my first video, maybe, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, that's cool. 5 likes on this video, maybe. At least, oh, I can burn this whole thing? I did not know this. Anyway, yeah, at least. Ten likes on the first video, 5 likes on the second. Once again, I just want to thank everyone who's subscribed and been a part of the Blackbeard crew, and I love to keep making videos for you guys. I love making them, they're really fun. I love doing them. So thank you guys, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye.